Visitors are rolling into downtown Cleveland for Game 3. This family here from the Philippines.
I wanted to watch LeBron. For me, he's one of the best players of our generation. So before he retires, I think it's the perfect time to watch him. Yeah.
Is he big in the Philippines?
Yeah, he's big in the Philippines.
They bought Cavs gear, then got lunch downtown.
Right now, I'm going to try to see what other sites in Cleveland we can go to before the game.
Nearly all downtown hotel rooms are booked at premium rates in a city now accustomed to major events.
What's different this time is we have the experience.
Terry Augusta from the Hilton says it's 600 rooms sold out a month ago.
We lay out these scenarios way in advance as to what happens if this wins, what happens if we're a home team, what happens if we're an away team.
Bars are preparing for three times as much business as a regular season game.
From what it was 5 or 6 years ago, I mean, you're probably doing a month's worth of business in a week sometimes, especially with finals and playoffs.
Destination Cleveland estimates each finals game has a $5 million economic impact.
Are we bringing in business for these games? But with the increased visibility of people seeing Cleveland and understanding who we are, they're starting to think about it maybe not just as a destination for a Cavs game, but now they're going to come back for vacation, or maybe they're going to bring their business meeting.
A priceless chance to bring repeat customers to Cleveland.
People here look very hospitable and very approachable. Yeah.
Would you come back?
Yep, definitely. I'll come back here in Cleveland.